All right, so we're ready. We're getting ready to go, and it's February, and what is it? February 10th today, and we're heading out to Cleveland, Ohio. We're gonna go do some snow tubing out there. You know, it's gonna be fun. We're gonna have a good time. Josnely's first time out there to go see some snow. It's gonna be a real fun time. So we gotta head out. It's about 11 o'clock in the morning. Our flight leaves at 2, so we gotta go and pick up Millie and the rest of the crew. So we're getting ready to go to Cleveland, Ohio, and it's gonna be a first time visit out there. It's snowing. It was like 19 degrees yesterday, and it was really cold. So today it's hopefully gonna be a good environment. It's gonna be Tiffany, Millie, Carla, then it's gonna be Nivek, Kevin, Josnely, Billy, and me. I think it's 8, and then who else are we missing? We gotta mention Lorena is coming with us too. So it's 9 of us total. It was a 2.5 hour flight from Miami to Cleveland. We're almost here, about another 10 minutes. We already can see that it's pretty snowy. Check it out. Well, we made it. We're here. Made it to Cleveland. Now we gotta go to Carousel to pick up the luggages and then head out again. Oh, family's behind us. Everybody back there.
First in New York, so I know I'm gonna die here. I'm gonna definitely be more indoors than outdoors. I'll never move anywhere cold because that, no, not me. I like my shorts and my flip flops. I can't be this layer. I can't be, and I think mommy got it big, so it's like a little loose. I hope the air doesn't like go in. So I'm kind of like when I go out, I'm like. Thank you.
day two here in Cleveland, Ohio. Heading out to Bellefontaine, where we're gonna go ahead and do the snow tubing over at Mad River Mountain. It's gonna be first time there, first time tubing for Josnely, which is gonna be exciting for her and Lorena as well. We're just here getting some coffee at all famous Mickey D's because, you know, caffeine is good for you, keep you up, keep you warm, keep your mind focused. We'll show you some more footage when we get out there. So I'm still driving, so it's kind of hard for me to go ahead and show you guys what the scenery looks like because I'm driving. But and then of course we have Kevin. I mean, I wish I could have him help me record, but he's typically knocked out.
Josh, go touch it.
That's not ours.
Ay, mami, mira, mira.
They're skipping rocks.
Really?
And it was so cool at the edge.
I was the first one to touch the horse. I was brave. Daddy, is there ice cream here? There is ice cream.
Hi. Vanilla ice cream? Okay. Two?
Do you want one scoop or two?
Using an old register, we use it the old-fashioned way.
Yeah, cash. Cash, perfect.
Yeah. And have credit cards when this were out.
Yeah, we have this and then we got these.
Yeah,
ones,
no,
so.
That doesn't belong here.
Right. There's 15 and 20. And if all you right. Want to step around the corner, I'll get those for you.
Sounds good.
Delicious. Let me help you.
Can we skip rocks? Mm-hmm. Wait, let me just take off my glove.
Please. Mm.
Thank you. Can we skip rocks outside?
There you go. Thank you. You're welcome. Have a good day, you guys.
Thank you, you too.
Thank you.
You're awesome.
Oh, can I taste it?
Lengota. Mira, mira.
Which is the one that I haven't tried this one?
Yeah, you
thought
it was disgusting. No, it's disgusting with the ice cream.
Blueberry cheddar.
Papi dice que most popular is the garlic.
Yeah, we got that one, the garlic cheddar.
The garlic cheddar.
Here.
Come in.
This tastes like pizza.
In Italian.
Para freírlo.
Try some of this.
Because this is, so when we go to New York,
open it up.
I'm bling blinging. Yes.
Papi, si no te lo puedes cambiar en cualquier Dixon, aunque no importa, tú lo puedes llevar. Esto también te la puedes tener, porque te lo costó fueron 40, 50 pesos.
Hey, what's up, yeah. We're over here talking to manager to see if we can buy the entire store.
De frío y de gorra.
He's saying no, but I think we can try a little harder.
We had it here at Dick's Sporting Goods right there. You see that? Yep. So we got the new jacket. Got that thermal technology in there, so it keeps us nice and warm. Well, it's not even that cold. It's like about 56. So it's kind of still warm. We would think it would be really cold, but nothing. Hopefully when we get to our location there at Mad River Mountain, then it'll be good.
for.
Mami, yo quiero uno así.
Yeah, so getting ready to go while we're just here in the room. Everybody on their social media and iPad and phones and just watch a video. Then we have the little two ones over here.
Okay, I got it.
Josnely Lorena, what are you girls doing?
Watching music, really?
That's it. Last day of our trip in Ohio. Getting back home.
Tomorrow.
It's about 9 o'clock. Go back to the grind.
To the reality. Gotta
head back to the grind, people. That's it. It was a short mini vacation. Saturday and Sunday, 2 days of tubing.
Saturday, Sunday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday.
Okay, she says Friday and Monday are vacations. No, they're not, baby. Friday is all day flying. We came to the room. We checked out. We ate. We didn't check out. We checked in. We ate at Wasabi. We got out of there like around 11 o'clock at night. Went to sleep. That was the whole day Friday. We left at what time was it? 11 o'clock. Got to the airport.
The wait time was like,
and
like 2 hours to eat.
2 hours to eat. So it was like the whole day Friday was gone. Now, tomorrow, Monday, yeah, it's another day. We leave it at 5 o'clock in the morning. We have to be at the airport by 10 because our flight leaves at 12. And then we're home. So really, 2 days of tubing. 2 days of visiting Ohio. So, yeah, a mini vacation. It was fun. It was worth it. We got a little bit of cold. Got away from the heat. Heat is annoying. The cold weather is great once in a while. So I'll see you mañana. Just driving off the car. Temperature's like about 30 degrees. This is all the rental car area is. We still got to get the bus. Drop the family off already at the airport. 3 hours ahead of schedule, so we're good with doing with time. I'm just gonna get the shuttle bus.
Be sure to check for all of your belongings and watch your step and head while exiting the bus.